midnight, the world vanished, as a new one emerged before my eyes. And I was poisoned in a web of perpetual insomnia, never able to master the art of unconsciousness, never sinking into mindless, heavenly slumber. It became a secret ceremony, a ritual where I could sacrifice myself for a gaze into the void. Veiled from all eyes but mine, a fortress outside the physical confines of reality.
My own, and this would be my swan song. Throughout this phantasmagoria of fear and wonder, one stalked me like a cat in the dark, a manifestation of sickness, a disease of the very mind which spawned it. Living reflection, a monster with my face.
As I descend deeper, watching this new world grow, I became moonstruck by its white, glittering darkness. Consumed by Stendhal syndrome, flowering in the nightshade, silent except for the echoes of dolls, strangled in angel hair, the atmosphere waltzing with a delicately sweet melancholy.
But bewitched by pale shadows. I could no longer escape. Tomorrows I spend drowning, lost for eternity, possessed by this world. Cradled in its secretness, forever in my dollhouse of nightmares.